In this how-to video for Brivo Access, we will use the Occupancy Management Dashboard to monitor in real time how many users are on site at our facilities. To access real-time occupancy information, use the Occupancy Dashboard link in the left-hand navigation. The Occupancy Dashboard displays information on each of your configured sites. To configure occupancy management for a new site, choose the Configured Sites button. This will display a list of all of your available sites, along with their current configuration status. To set up occupancy tracking for a new site, choose the Configure option for that site. Inside the configuration window, you will be asked to specify two pieces of information. The first is the occupancy limit, which is the maximum population that you are trying to monitor. The second value is a timeout, in hours, that your users will be considered on site. Each time a user swipes at a door, their timeout will be reset. After a period of idleness equal to the timeout value, that user will be considered off-site. Use the Save Occupancy Tracking button to save this configuration. When you return to the Occupancy Dashboard, you will see your newly configured site and be able to monitor the number of users who are currently at that site. On the Occupancy Dashboard, you can access both a count as well as the list of users who are on site. Occupancy Management is available in Brivo Access Professional and Brivo Access Enterprise Editions. For more information on Brivo Access, please visit us at brivo.com or contact your Brivo sales representative.